No, no,
yeah.
Don't want to see.
I ain't even watching it.
No, no, mate.
Why is the cutscene out on the PTR? That's weird.
It's not. They released a cutscene on their YouTubes.
They released it?
Yes, fully released.
All right, spoiler warning. Not as I've recently found out, no one gives a shit about WoW spoilers for the most part. I know there's a percentage of people that do, but... All right, hold on. All right, I need to see this. Here we go.
Sylvanas' soul has been fractured from the moment of her death until now.
Burn it! This was their home. And you slaughtered all of them! How could you take all those innocent lives? This was beyond life and death. There was no other path to true freedom. How can you not see that? I see what you are. Murderer! Monster! Butcher! Why can I not escape?
Are they doing that she's really a good person now? Is that what's happening?
I don't want to spoil.
Okay.
Escape this torment!
The jailer has severed their bond and condemned her to endlessly relive her atrocities. So long as her soul remains divided, she cannot wake.
Maybe she shouldn't.
She's right? The only one who knows the jailer's plan and how we might save Anduin.
I'm with the...
I believe that she's the only one who knows his plan. Including Blizzard. I'm actually on board with that. He's just literally the only one who might know what the fuck is going on. Bane is the real, right? Let's just put a fucking knife in her. Let's just put a fucking blade in her throat and call it a GG. Why are we even asked? We'll figure it out.
He's the one that turned Anduin.
Jaina is right. How can we possibly trust her?
Her wound runs so much deeper than mine.
Oh, samesies.
Well met, Ranger General.
What is this? Who are you?
Someone who shared your fate. Felled by the blade of the very same prince.
Arthas. I died trying to stop that monster. Only to wake up haunted by one with my face.
That banshee. Is you.
No. I cannot accept that.
Her path began where yours ended. And you've seen the decisions she made.
Never in a thousand lifetimes would I betray everything I stood for. You can't possibly understand.
Ba-ba-bam.
The jailer is deceptively cunning. When I realized I had become his pawn, it nearly destroyed me. He had no doubts it would destroy you as well. Was he right? Or will you accept her shattered legacy and tell us how? Stop him.
Are we saying that she's been mind controlled ever since Arthur stabbed her or something? Is that what we're going for here?
Let's just say that all previous stuff about Sylvanas has just been completely thrown out the window and they're going for a short term. Yay.
Her crimes.
You remember how she threw herself off Ash Crown and stuff?
Yes.
And she... I must face the consequences.
We cannot change the past. And we may never find forgiveness in the future. But inaction damns us all. Time is short, Ranger General. Make your choice. I've done all I can.
Why? Fuck off, man. Fuck off. You can't just have no consequences all the time. You commit genocide. But inside, there's a heart that warms. Still beats. Beats still. There's a heart that beats still. Why can't we have consequences? Right?
Mike, calm down. It wasn't her. It wasn't
her. Fuck, it was her!
No. The good part was trapped inside the soul something.
Woohoo, soul!
She was trapped.
She should be on a fucking cross! She should be wheeled through the streets! I mean, I'm just saying, all Cersei did was fuck her cousin, and she had to get egged naked in the streets. Right?
Yeah, but, Mike, you're forgetting, it wasn't her. LOL!
Been saying
this is kind of, this is so shit, though. That just means the good part has been trapped or some shit. And then how, but that doesn't explain any of the past Sylvanas shit. Like,
is there any examples of that happening at any other point in the history of anybody Arthur's killed? Maybe there is. I'm not a lore buff. Is there any examples where someone has been redeemed from the blade of Arthas from Frostmourne?
I mean, they did it with Uther, right?
Uther.
In this expansion.
I mean, outside of the Shadowlands. Outside of the last 5 minutes, right?
No.
Like, this has been around for a long, 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 long time before the fucking Shadowlands.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, you remember she was like, oh, no, I don't want to... I finally killed Arthur, so I'm going to jump off Ice Crown now. That doesn't make any sense if it wasn't her, if she was working with the jailer the entire time. But the whole, when she was like, trying to reconnect with her sisters or whatever in Legion or when that fucking was, that doesn't make sense either. Why would you do that if that isn't her? Like, all the past Sylvanas shit has just been like, out in the into the trash.
Yeah, why does it matter? It's because why people don't get invested. This is why people don't get invested. That's why it matters. Because it's just whitewashed. It's what we call it. Just whitewash over it and say, yeah, well, she's okay now. So, are they going to change her model? I assume they are at some point.
In-game, it's been the what you just saw in the cinematic, like in that loose...
Yeah, I imagine they're going to change her model to, like, the more elven version, right? Probably.
Not so far in PTR.
Not so far, but, I mean, it sells a lot more statues.
True.
It sells a lot more statues.
By the way, they're ray testing tomorrow, and Artificer is back, bro. Artificer Simon.
The teleport guy?
Yep.
Teleport boy's back. Good, because he was my favorite. He was my...
You remember our kill?
Dude, I do. I remember Alex pulling his literal hair out everywhere. the explanation is probably they weren't mind controlled. That's what I was saying. Everybody's like, it's just the story, whatever. It's important because this is... Look at... I mean, I hate to keep saying this, but look at FF. I couldn't care any more about that story. I love that story. It's so invested in the game that the gameplay... is irrelevant to me because it's so fun.